Hi, and welcome back to Stem Cell Talks. Today we're giving you a brief update on a dental stem cell treatment to restore permanent teeth after injuries. Now, our regular readers will recall that a few months ago, the University of Pennsylvania published groundbreaking results of their latest clinical trials using dental pulp stem cells. Now, the trial utilized the dental stem cells to restore teeth after injuries, which are extremely common in children, as it is predicted that nearly half of all children will experience tooth injury at some point. Now, previously, injuries like chipped teeth could lead to discoloration, loss of vascularization in the pulp, and even eventual tooth loss. Now, the latest development comes from a collaborative effort between researchers in China and the University of Pennsylvania's Professor Song Tao Shi, who has been pioneering the work with dental stem cells for nearly two decades following his discovery of stem cells in teeth back in 2001. The latest study builds on the clinical results from UPenn's study to use dental pulp stem cells and apply them to an injured tooth to restore sensation, blood flow, and dentin, and prevent unnecessary tooth loss. After recruiting 40 pediatric patients with tooth injuries to permanent teeth, researchers used autologous, the patient's own, stem cells from existing baby teeth to repair the damage. In the study's long-term follow-ups, the results showed that the treated teeth saw a regeneration of blood vessels in the tooth, as well as the connective tissues and dentin. The repair and regrowing of teeth with stem cells positions dentistry on the leading edge of applying regenerative medicine to common everyday medical issues and is poised to usher in more natural, better yielding treatment options for a broad range of disease, trauma, and injury. That's it for now. Don't forget to like us and to subscribe, and we'll see you again soon.